Lucas was a redneck through and through. Drinking and fighting was all the boy knew. Born with a corn cob in his mouth, Tupelo, Mississippi, way down south. His daddy died drunk with a belly full of rum. His mama died waiting for a miracle to come. People said, the boy's born to be a bum. Hanging around with the rest of the riffraff down at the pool hall on Main Street. Wearing a red bandana and a sweaty old straw hat and Union all coveralls, dirty bare feet. One half stupid and the other half dumb, born to live and die in a sharecropper slum. People said, the boy's born to be a bum. Who's gonna cry when you die, Lucas? Who's gonna miss you when you're gone? Or will it be the black man you called a nigger? The hippie that you beat up just cause you was bigger? Will the riffraff laugh at the epitaph on your tombstone? Betcha says, here lies Lucas, born to be a bum. Died like his daddy with a belly full of rum. Now who's gonna cry when you die, Lucas? Who's gonna miss you when you're gone? Will it be the black man you called a nigger? The hippie that you beat up just cause you was bigger? Will the riffraff laugh at the epitaph on your tombstone? I bet you says, here lies Lucas, born to be a bum. Died like his daddy with a belly full of rum.